National Minute of Remembrance and our national anthem. Please rise and remain standing as we remember those we lost and honor the country we love.
Ago today, 19 terrorists hijacked four airplanes, and in an instant, 2,977 innocent victims lost their lives. To all who sacrificed that day, from Ground Zero to the Pentagon, to the heroic passengers on Flight 93 in Shanksville, Pennsylvania, the NFL remembers. On this anniversary, we honor those brave men and women by continuing to show our unity and strength as a country as we pay tribute to their memory.